scheduled to meet with the Egyptian President Abdel Fattah al-Sisi, and I'd like to get your idea about the agenda of the talks.
What I would like to do is first to recognize how brave President Sisi and the government have been in reforming Egypt so it can be a more attractive place for domestic investment and also for foreign direct investments. Tackling some of the problems in Egypt that have been undermining the quality of life of people. And second, to discuss what more we can do together. How can the World Bank help both in terms of addressing some of the most serious problems in urban development, in the environment, how we can be helpful in Egypt building new cities and making them smart and green, and also how can we continue to support the reforms by focusing on those that are least at this moment of time benefiting from the economy here.